Yeah, of course, I'm a true fan. I'm a big fan of Kalki's work, and I'm very excited about this film because it really promises to be a good film. I have not seen much. I've seen a trailer, and I saw an interview, and it really seems like, you know, it's definitely something that one must explore. So I'm here to, of course, wish Kalki all the success in this film and everyone associated with this film, and I'm looking forward.
Okay, you know, you have seen Kalki as an actor. What's your opinion about her? You know, do you think she's growing day by day with the cinema she's doing? You know, the role she's doing.
I think the one thing that stands out about Kalki is that she's a very strong. Her individuality is really, really strong. You know, her self worth, and she's a thinker. She has a mind, and I love the way that she interprets a scene, because I've worked with her, and what she brings into the scene is definitely every single time a little bit more than what was asked of her or what was on paper. You know, she does a little bit more every single time, and it's a pleasure to watch an actor like this. To work with an actor like this, it's pure delight. Yeah.
So what happened to Krishan Khan? Or are you going to be able to put up a new version of Shahrukh Khan? Or have you wished him?
Of course I wished him, of course. Thank you.
Have you seen the look of Padmavat?
I have not. But it's going to be insane. It's going to be incredible.
Hello,
Vijay,
to batao.
Good to be here. I'm here because two of my favorite actors are in this film, so I'm here to watch what they have done. No, I haven't seen the trailer, so I'm really not expecting anything. Apart from that, Kalki has obviously talked about how she's enjoyed being a part of this process and that she's happy with the film that has come out, so I'm glad to come and see it. I think she's a great, very intuitive, highly receptive, fun, sensitive actress. I've also acted in a play with Sumit, so I know him as well. Well, yeah. You just saw the flowers.
Yes, and we love it. Tell us something about the character.
I won't.
Why?
I feel like you should judge a character and a film after it's come out. Anything before is nonsense. Who cares what I think? What matters is how I've acted. I don't know what you're talking about. Great, I love it. I find him to be a director that knows what he wants, but is also adaptable. Is also ready to accept your ideas, pushes you to do the best version of those ideas as possible if he agrees with them. And constantly on his set, there's this feeling of do or die. I have to do it well or I'll die. I love that feeling. That pressure to me, it makes me like, you know, want to do it. I wish I could tell you, but that'll reveal parts about the character, so I'm not saying.
He said he's going to try and make it, then he made it.
Okay, you know, tell us, the response is really positive. Do you think
half the battle is won? Yeah, I think it's great that we've had some really lovely reviews. And yeah, I mean, I think this is a film that a lot of people have been sort of slowly finding out about because Rathi is a new director and things. So it's really nice that the reviews have come out and have been so positive. Yeah.
What is
Yeah, that scene has been cut out because we wanted a UA rating for the film. So it's fair enough. It's not something where if we had chosen to get an adult rating, that scene would have been kept in the film, which is a pregnant sex scene. But since we wanted a UA film rating, we had to cut that scene out.
What do you think the best part of the film is?
I think it has a real director's voice. It has craft. I think a film like this is, you know, we often see our films from the point of view of the stars in the film, but this is really a director's film. I will be very happy that he says that. Yes. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Yeah.
Thank you.
Done?
Critics se acha response aa raha hai. We have been getting some really good reviews so far, and we hope that the audiences would like the film as well. I hope I don't disappoint him, and I'm very glad that he has come to the screening, to the premiere today. So yeah, let's see.
There are also reports that have been cut off 1 minute or something. What the reason is that?
That is a scene where pregnant Kalki is having sex with her husband, and that was a scene where basically it was said that, you know, that scene is a little long and it's not good that, you know, she's having sex. So just that. So we had to cut it like half of it.
What do you think is the best part of the film? What do you think is the best part of the
film? The realism. The way we have shot the film, the most realistic pattern that we have followed while shooting the film, and also the content of the film, where we have spoken about a lot of issues that is existing in our society in the current times, and what we women are going through. So even though we are well educated, even though we have got so much in our lives, still there is no infrastructure to support working mothers. So that is something that has been highlighted in the film. It's not a social message. It's just one concern that has been raised in the film, that we should talk about it, we should think about it, and we should work something about it.
Are you looking for tax free in Maharashtra or in all over India for the film?
I have no clue about tax free. I'm so sorry.
The film is so in real space, talking serious.
I don't know. I'm sorry, but I don't know the answer of this question.
Do you want the film to be tax-free?
I don't even know how the film gets tax-free. So, sorry. Why not? Yes, why not?
Congratulations.
Thank you.
12 hours to go for the film. Abhi main sun to nahi pahunchi. 12 hours to go for the release.
Oh, I'm very nervous. Very nervous. I'm shaking.
Whose reaction will matter to you the most?
The audiences. Because this film is so realistic, the content and the story is so realistic, that I would really like the audience to see the film, connect with the film, and basically feel that yes, this is my story and this is something that I basically have experienced in my life. Yes.
Would you like all the audience to stand up for the national anthem before the start of the movie?
Well, that is a very controversial question. Can I skip that?
No, you can't. You have to express whatever you think.
See, I think the love for nation comes from your heart. And you don't have to show yourself by standing and singing the song. I feel respect for nation comes from your heart, and this is what we should feel that that matters to the nation.
And what about the issues like on the subjects films are made and there comes up a protest like for Padmavati. Your film is also based on a realistic issue. Padmavati is a period film. Would you?
देखिए जो कहानियाँ हम कहते हैं जो स्टोरीज़ हम लोग कहते हैं मुझे लगता है उन स्टोरीज़ में सच्चाई होनी बहुत ज़रूरी है. उन स्टोरीज़ को हम जिस ढंग से कहना चाहते हैं एटलीस्ट वी शुड बी अलाउड टू टेल स्टोरीज़ इन देयर ओरिजिनल फॉर्म. अगर हम हर चीज़ पे ऑब्जेक्शन करने लगे कि नहीं नहीं ये सही नहीं है ये सही नहीं है देन वी वुड नॉट बी टेलिंग अ ट्रू स्टोरी. वी वुड नॉट बी टेलिंग द स्टोरी दैट बिलोंग्स टू आवर सोसाइटी. देन वी वुड बी टेलिंग स्टोरीज that is somewhere down the line has been made in a way that will please the society, that will please the people. So yeah,
thank you
so much.
Thank you.
ये आप लोगों की कृपा है, मेरी मेहनत है और मीडिया की कृपा है कि बातें हो रही हैं.
ये वर्ष आपके लिए काफ़ी शुभ रहा है?
जी जी बेहद बेहद बहुत खास रहा है. एक से एक फिल्में आई हैं जो लकली चली भी और क्रिटिक्स ने भी मीडिया ने भी तारीफ की, तो ये सुखद संयोग है, मेहनत का नतीजा है.
एक के बाद एक फिल्म, मतलब एक के बाद एक अपना पत्ता खोल रहे हैं आप?
हाँ पत्ते बहुत हैं ना, 12 साल से बैठे थे, कोई खोल तैयार ही नहीं था कि खोलें. आप खुल रही है धीरे धीरे. बिल्कुल शुभकामनाएं मेरी रिबन के पूरी टीम को, अनामिका हैं, शिलादित्य बोरा हमारे दोस्त हैं, सुमित हैं, तो इनके लिए आए हूँ देखने. और शुभकामनाएं हैं, फिल्म लोग देखें, अच्छी चले, पसंद करें. थैंक यू.
आपको आप समझते होंगे अंदर की, मतलब किसी को शुभकामना देना कितना आवश्यक होता है?
बहुत बहुत आवश्यक होता है. और इस फील्ड में तो क्योंकि हर फिल्म में बहुत मेहनत लगती है, बहुत मेहनत से फिल्में बनती हैं, तो एटलीस्ट उस मेहनत को लोग पसंद करें, प्रशंसा हो तो अच्छी बात है. और शुभकामनाओं की बड़ी ज़रूरत होती है फिल्मों में. यस बिल्कुल ऑफ कोर्स, उसके प्रमाण है इस साल की फिल्में जो चली हैं. हमारी न्यूटन बहुत छोटी फिल्म थी, प्रशंसा हुआ, बॉक्स ऑफिस में भी कमाई हुई, तो ये आई थिंक संकेत हैं कि अब कंटेंट ड्रिवन फिल्में चलेंगी. फुकरे अभी आएगी अगले दिसंबर में, फुकरे रिटर्न्स, उसमें बहुत बढ़िया बनी है वो फिल्म. बाकी एक तमिल कर रहा हूँ रजनीकांत सर की फिल्म काला, और एक वेब सीरीज है अमेजोन का, वो कर रहा हूँ. बहुत बहुत बहुत, मैं तो मुझे उनसे मिलना था और वो फिल्म के बहाने पूरा हो गया. ब्रिलियंट ब्रिलियंट, उनको इतना पॉपुलर बड़ा स्टार, इतना हम्बल और ग्राउंडेड, पूछिए मत.
आपसे बनता है
जी,
राष्ट्रीय गान के लिए कुछ कहना चाहेंगे आप? फिल्मों के दौरान थिएटर में दिखाया जाना, आपकी प्रतिक्रिया उचित ना उचित तो की बात तो मैं कह नहीं सकता, आपके विचार जानना.
नहीं मुझे लगता है मेरे विचार से ज़्यादा कोर्ट का निर्णय आया है ये कि वो ज़रूरी नहीं रखा जाए. तो मुझे लगता है सुप्रीम कोर्ट सर्वोपरि है, हम सब डेमोक्रेसी के हिस्सा हैं, तो डेमोक्रेसी में सबसे बड़ी चीज़ होती है संविधान और ये, तो अगर कोर्ट ने ऐसा बोला है तो उसका सम्मान होना चाहिए.
व्यक्तिगत राय आप मतलब इस विषय पे क्या रखना?
मेरा व्यक्तिगत राय ये है कि कोई भी एक आम दर्शक सिनेमा हॉल में आता है तो फिल्म देखने के मिजाज से आता है. उसी में एक कमेंट में पढ़ा था कि प्रॉपर ड्रेस कोड भी नहीं होता है, कई लोग थिएटर में आते हैं तो राष्ट्रगान के वक्त एक तो वो भी ज़रूरी है ना कि आप निकर हाफ पैंट पहन के और खड़े हों, और प्लस ऑडियंस जब थिएटर में आती है तो मूड अलग होता है. देशभक्ति को प्रमाणित करने के लिए सिनेमा हॉल में राष्ट्रगान का हम सब सम्मान करते हैं, कोई व्यक्ति अनादर नहीं करेगा इस मुल्क का, लेकिन उसके लिए एक उचित स्थान हो, उचित जगह हो, तो मुझे नहीं लगता कि उससे देशभक्ति का कोई सीधा मामला है.
जी बहुत ज्ञान की बात की है आपने, बहुत सटीक जवाब दिया, इससे अच्छा उत्तर मेरे मतलब मेरी जो जितनी बहुत कम बुद्धि है उसमें तो कहीं नहीं मिला.
थैंक यू सो मच.